And let's see. This is an unplanned performance, so. I'll start off with something original. And think of something original here. Something original. I'm looking at my list. Okay, I have a song to play. I'll play a song I wrote in Australia in 2007 called 4,000 Years.
Gather around people wherever you roam, and make that water. half grown and admit that soon you'll be dressed to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, well, you better start swimming or sink like a stone. Times, they are changing. Come writers, critics, and prop sides with your pen. Senators, congressmen, prime ministers, please keep the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block out the hall. Or he'll get hurt, will be he that stalls. But outside it is vacant. We'll soon break windows and shatter our walls. For the times, they are a changing. Come mothers and fathers throughout the land, don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old world is rapidly fading, so get out of the new one can't end. In the time they are changing. The curse is cast. First one now, with later to be last. Just as the present now, soon be the past. The order is rapidly fading. There's a slow one now, with later to be last. But the times, they are a day. Yes, they are a day.
By someone named Dylan.
Bob?
Dylan, comma, Bob.
Yes.
And I'll do another original here.
Nice meeting you, Jess.
Oh yeah, in the love of the big.
sea, and so I do a lot of inhaling. And then, so yeah, that's why it sounds a little weird. One day I will have all the harmonicas for all the right keys. And in the meantime, you can hear lots of songs in the key of C. Like this one. I know how people can really like get tired of CDs, and it's way, way healthier to listen to analog like tapes and records because the sound is all connected, you know. And when you listen to a CD, it's like really, really fast, like, and then it connects, and your ear is fooled into thinking it's one continuous thing, and really it's this choppy digital thing that your brain is having to interpolate, and it causes like mild levels of stress, actually, in studies. So I do my best to record things on tape, and then I do transfer them to digital, but you can hear that it was a tape, and so it kind of suits you. And so you can download my music at andywarstar.com, which is my stage name, Andy Warstar. I'm Michael, though. Anyway.
We know.
Oh, yes. So, and then now I will do another original. Let's see here. I've been writing some newer songs. Here's one. It's called 4th of July. Let's see if I can play it accurately. I must stop one. It's important to cut your fingernails when you're playing guitar. Well, not when you're playing guitar, but before you play. And I haven't played my guitar in a while for an audience, so you'll excuse my sloppiness.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, I'd like to draw your attention to a very fine musician himself, my friend Drake over here at the counter. He's a wonderful local musician. Terrific horn player. And dear friend. Nice to see you. All right, well, we'll keep going here. Nice to see you, Creighton. Okay. This next song will not be an original. I'll do original cover. This is a baby Taylor, and they manufactured them with a flaw of not staying perfectly in tune. This one's still out of the box and needs to be taken into the shop, so it's tuned in natural tuning. Okay. It's called I Am Love. It's by Global Chant. What I say is meaningless, but I say it just to reach you, Sylvia. brings me sadly down and go to work, feeling so fine because my friend Sylvia is cool. Half of what I say is meaningless, but I just say it to keep myself busy. Sylvia. Get funky, sing a song of love, everybody. Sylvia, Sylvia. Right, that's all for Sylvia.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey.
I did this one a couple nights ago. I'll do it again. Oh Lord. Okay, I have a request for a song that contains adult material. And if anyone is opposed to hearing the word vagina or any other words that...
Put in your earplugs now.
Yes. This song is for the goddess. I have positive associations with the word vagina, and I would like to share them with you.
I went down to the thrift store to buy myself some threads. I met a beautiful hippie chick in corduroys and dress. She winked at me and I asked her if she listened to Grateful Dead. She said, yeah, baby, of course I do. Now take me home to bed. Virginia's vagina, Virginia's vagina, on top or behind her, Virginia's vagina. She's a sweet, quite a treat. Secondhand store, buy myself some dress. I met a beautiful punker chick with a safety pin in her head. She winked at me and I asked her if she listened to the minor threat. She said, yeah, baby, of course I do. Now take me home to bed, 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 Virginia. Virginia's vagina, on top or behind her, Virginia's vagina. Flashes are well, lights are so swell. Virginia's vagina, Virginia's of mine.
That is for the goddess. Again, positive associations with the word vagina. We need to talk about penis, vagina, and opposite as much as possible in the world, like making it okay. No more violence, no more talk about violence on TV. I don't want to hear any more about war or killing. I don't want to see any more, you know. It disturbed me when I saw Avatar, I gotta say. Like, Fern Gully turned satanic, okay. I'm not, you know, I don't believe in Satan or whatever, but still, you see my point? Let's have love to be the revolution. So that's all I have to say about that. Life's like a box of chocolates. And I wrote that song for me, really, because most of the songs I write are for myself. Anyhow, let's see. This one I wrote for my cat.
No pretense. birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, baby, yeah, happy birthday, yeah.
That was a song by Ween.
Black belt in karate, fighting evil robots. She's got a discipline in her body, cause she knows that it's demanding. She can't let those robots win. No, I know that she can beat them. Oh, you're cheating, and I'm leaving. But you won't let those robots defeat. We wanna go through a swim. Evil nature of robots, they're programmed to destroy us. Lots of violence and eating that culture works at night, cause she knows it's tragic if those evil robots win. Yeah, I know we can defeat them. Yeah, hey, no, she may, please leave me. You won't let those robots defeat me. Oh, no, she may, don't leave me.
This one is a tribute to Bono.
remind myself the zombies are devouring what's ever on the shelf. I focus hard, I concentrate with a little milling round. So I pick up the remote control and turn a broken sound. Excited to hear Dylan on the television show. I watched him at the embassy for 3 days in a row. Picked up most of what the tube was putting down, you know. Well, that flickering tube has got the clue. My mind is moving home. I used to be inspired by almost everything I see. Chimes of freedom flashing, yeah. A girl from the North Country. But now this time you, she almost never calls on me. Oh, I know I'm just another rock and roll casualty.
Sylvia requested, so this song is for Sylvia. It's also very much for Andrew Peek and Christine Chris Anderson, that's right.
Peek and Anderson, that's the
Mr. Anderson,
Neil Anderson
from The Matrix and stuff. But mostly it's because Andrew and I wrote this song together 3 years ago around a kitchen table. And this song's called I Love You So Sexy. There you go.
Let's go.
Cat Stevens song just sounds like it.
And that's going to go on the next Andy Warfare CD. Your applause is recorded for all the time.
Yay!
Very cool.
How do you spell Brisbane? B-R-I-S-B-A-N-E.
A-N-E.
Yeah, Brisbane. So I'm sitting here with my friend Sylvia at CultureWorks. And she's doing something on the computer. I think she's trying to figure out my fractal.
Yeah, your chart.
Totally, something like really deep and mathematical. Something that...
It says, this can be a time of very successful energetic activity for you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Tell me more.
You may be infected with an unjustified optimism that anything you do today will turn to gold.
Really?
And it won't happen by luck. It will happen through intelligent planning and foresight, which are available to you under this influence if you make a conscious effort to take advantage of them.
How to get rid of tables? Because I can't clock out because there's two tables on.
And as we leave CultureWorks, I'd just like to say thank you for such a wonderful time, Sylvia.
You're welcome.
Yes, indeed. Oh, well, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have come down here.
Full moon activation.
Totally. Beautiful night. Beautiful moon. Over and out.